Picture him as he shakes his blonde head, pulls on his boxer briefs, and mumbles something about an early morning meeting, a doctor's appointment, a fire sale. So, Sven, how do you like me now? How do you say CPAP in Swedish? I'm too sexy for my CPAP, too sexy for my eyelids, too sexy for my nostrils, too sexy for my mouthpiece, too sexy for my gel.